most of your favorite artists do not own their work. The music industry is, you know? I made it very clear that I wanted to be able to buy my music, then it was sold to somebody else, and so I just figured I was the one who made this music first, I can just make it again.
Yeah.
So that's what we're doing. And so when something says in parentheses Taylor's version next to it, that means I own it, which is exciting.